Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create pastel colored paper with frame background design in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Draw a horizontal box shape. You can use line segment tool to draw lines. You can divide shape with the lines. Double click on fill and select any color and click on shape with shape builder tool shift M to separate shapes. You can use direct selection tool shortcut A to select shape. Use eyedropper tool to pick color R2G183B200. R163G220B222, R231G181B198, R215G69B160, R250G233B208, R251G230B137. Go to view menu and outline control Y. You can use direct selection tool to select anchor points. Again, go to view menu and preview control Y. Draw a white outlined horizontal box shape. Stroke weight 40 point. Go to effect menu and stylize and drop shadow. Mode, multiply and opacity 50% and x offset 5px and y offset 5px and blur 3px. Finally, your easy pastel colored paper with frame background design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create pastel colored or layered paper background design in Adobe Illustrator.